What's the context here? Who came up with it? Why does it feel like one of those things in which I'm supposed to take seriously but I find unironically funny?